What's good, family? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be starting a new series on this channel. I'm going to be checking out all the Rap City Basement freestyles that I can, at least all the ones that are out there on the internet. And we're going to start with 50 Cent and G-Unit. Of course, you know, I have to start with them. And yeah, let's not waste any time. Let's jump straight into this. This is Rap City Freestyle in 03. So this was when they were in their prime. This is right around when Get Rich or Die Trying dropped, Beg for Mercy dropped, maybe The Hunger for More. Possibly, maybe Straight out of Cashville probably dropped too. But yeah, let's check this out. Oh, they got the Ashanti Happy instrumental.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh man, every time I hear this beat, I just start thinking about Ashanti.
He's so funny. Bro, he's not wrong though.
Oh man, every time I hear this beat, I just start thinking about Ashanti.
You know how what specifically about Ashanti?
Think about Ashanti. You know how I feel about you, baby. Yeah.
Clown 50.
You ain't got to, you know, you ain't got to stay over there with them. You know what I mean, baby? You can always come here. You always have a home here with me, girl. If anything don't go right over there, you know, you
I'm pretty sure her and Ja Rule made a song together.
Right? We're in the booth, right? Let's get it going. Yeah, yeah. I'm enjoying myself so much, man. Check it out, yo. Yo, Chibam Dollar. Yeah, yeah, that's right, yo. You can bet Chibam Dollar when I'm around this in the area. 32 to cause mass hysteria. Spice dropped, mama have to bury ya. America's nightmare, you ain't seen nothing scarier.
Uh-huh.
I'm black and I don't give a f. Say the wrong shit out your mouth, I hit you up. Plus I'm
what else?
New York, like B-I-G, and I run with D-R-E. You just know who I be. F-I-F-T-Y-C-E-N-T. Bentley is all.
What that spell?
Christian Dior, stash box in the door. Get into the metal, nickel 4-4. Get a pharmacist, without the drugstore. Two-time predicate felon, on the run from the law. Yo, come on, let's get to him, man. Let's go, man.
Come on, Banks. Give us something hotter.
Yeah. I hope you're enjoying yourself as much as I am.
Oh, I am. Oh, yeah, it was still locked up.
We all die one day, but as long as I'm here, I'm going to grab checks. I make my cash stretch longer than giraffe necks.
Didn't waste a second. Already coming with the punchlines. All right. Mr. Punchline King, run it back.
Yeah, I'm going to grab checks. I make my cash stretch longer than giraffe necks. Poverty, you make a bet. My words touch the jail. Make it want to finish the last set. They say you make
my words reach brothers in jail, make them want to finish their last set. Oh, that's so ghetto. I love it. That's hard. That's hard.
My words touch the jail, make them want to finish their last set. They say you live by the you die by the next new gun. If that's the case, then get a bigger one. You don't think I pack the pump because I'm out the hood? That's a stereotype. Like everybody that's black can jump. I'm in a white ring, the fabric is done. Got rings like Mike Bird, magic in them.
I'm
in the palace where the marriage is from. Living lavish and established in the cabbage will come. Freestyle in the booth, ain't no lying. New album in stores, get rich or die trying. 50 Cent, G-Unit, and my man J. Cruz. Big ticket battles, I never lose. It's going down. You better lay low or play slow-mo. While me and the G-Unit screaming free Tony, yeah, yo. Spin ticket in the basement on BET. Watch the video, stop watching.
Ha! That was fire. That was fire. Very short in length, but hey, I mean, it's G-Unit. They were probably really busy back then, so they didn't have a lot of time. I still liked it. Still fire. Lloyd Banks did his thing. 50 Cent. Half-assed it, but hey, it's 50 Cent. He can get away with that leeway. But yeah, that'll pretty much wrap this video up. Thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to leave more freestyles down in the comment section below or any song in general. It does not matter. I'm very open-minded. I want to hear it all. With that being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace, love, positivity. I love you guys. Take care of yourself.